Hey guys, it is me, Gemma Margaret, here with another episode of Let's Play The Sims 3 Isle of the Midnight Sun Challenge, Part 31. And in the last episode, we had Ebony, you know, age up from an adult to an elder. Now she's old. We changed her outfit, her eyebrows too, her hair we left the same. And yeah, right now, whoa, that flame fruit is actually burning. Well, you can't see because her leg is in the way. But there, you could kind of see now. It's like burning. That's cool. Nice detail. But right now, Ebony decides to attend the garden. She has to pee a lot because, well, she's an elder now and they have to pee a lot more. And I guess Yusuf decided to go outside and go charm the snake for a bit. And this is actually leveling up his, or increasing his fun. So I'll allow him to do this. Let's go watch him for a little bit. See how he's charming the snake, see if he decides to kiss it or anything, because they like to do that sometimes. Let's see, snake is following him. Let's see. Ooh, Ebony just improved her gardening skill to level 9. That's really cool. Nice. Alright, come on, buddy. Am I gonna do it? Am I gonna be brave enough? Let's see. Maybe? Oh no. Nope. Not gonna happen. Okay, buddy, come on. Ooh. Oh, no. Are you done? Just gonna try it again. I don't think he wants to, buddy. I think you're done. Okay, his fun is all the way up now, so he can go back to writing, which is what he should be doing. Oh, what's this? Studio studier. You were studying? Why? Since when? His midlife crisis is gonna be over in 7 hours, too. So that's great. He can swim in the ocean. I'll have him do that maybe like in the next hour or something. Yeah, she needs to pee really badly. How is Alana doing? She's doing fine. She's gonna need to pee soon too. So afterwards, I will have her use the all-in-one bathroom as well. After mom cleans it. So go ahead and clean that disgusting bathroom. Oh my god. Nice clean bubbles coming out from the vent. Which is great to see. Okay, so she also wants to talk and play a game with Trent. Wants to talk to Trent. So we'll have them... Okay. Never mind. He doesn't want to talk to her anymore, I guess. Fine. Yeah, I'm just not gonna lock any of these in. I mean, she could, but I kind of want her to go upstairs and continue with the garden. If she's done? No, dispose of that plant. It's a flame fruit. Okay. Alright. So we can go back up here and plant another flame fruit. See over here we have 6 of them, so plant that. Let's okay, fine, we'll wait until she throws it out. It's over here. Okay, let's plant it over here, I guess. I don't know. Oh, garlic is here. Okay, so wait, carrot, lettuce. This is all messed up. That's okay. So let's see, there's still like the fertilization is still going on, so that's good. Oh, we can also identify seeds that we have. We have 1 unknown special seeds and 1 unknown uncommon seed. So that'll be really nice if you can do that. And is there like something on the ground? Oh yeah, there's a little bluebird. Oh, we can befriend it. I knew I heard some chirping and stuff. Actually, I'll have that recycle herself. Oh, that's nice. We can befriend it. I'll have her do that. Yeah. Let me just check around a little bit quickly if anything spawned. Hey, that rock. No, it's still here. I lied. I thought that rock like despawned itself or spawned itself somewhere else, or just like, I don't know, disappeared from the game since we collected it, but I guess it didn't. Oh well. Yusuf has submitted a few chapters of Footprints in the Snow, so the publisher received 53 simoleons. She just identified all the seeds. So what is this? We got an onion and a flame fruit. Oh, at least we got a flame fruit. Fertilizer strength is excellent and variety is special. Awesome, we got another flame fruit seed. There it is. Put it right there. Yeah, cool. Awesome. All right, so let's have her befriend the bluebird. Do that, why not? And I'll have him actually go ahead and swim in the ocean with Trent, since he wants to do that too, so they can go down there. And Lana doesn't really want to, but she can. Oh, she's almost done with her painting. I could have let her finish, but that's okay. She'll just use the bathroom really quickly. Everybody's getting really hungry, so, you know, that's okay. Oh, prepare pumpkin pie. Perfect. Awesome. Okay, so we were kind of befriending the bluebird. I guess it didn't work. Oh, well. That's okay. I wanted her to start cooking anyway. So she's preparing some pumpkin pie, even though it's like summer, not really fitting the season, but that's okay. Everyone will just go ahead and swim together, the rest of the family. Awesome. I guess Lana doesn't want to go. Oh, she hates the outdoors. No, she's going. There they are, all of them just swimming together. Oh my god. Like father, like son with their blue trunks. Does she have a blue? Yeah, she has a blue swimsuit too, right? Oh my god. Wow, crazy. Whole family really likes blue. Well, I mean, they live around the ocean, so no surprise, but you know. Anyway, the people are going home. They're not going to eat any leftovers. I want them to eat the freshly made pumpkin pie. And yes, I do realize that there's 3 chairs for 4 people. I don't know. I was lazy to edit in last time, but I will add it in this time. so they can all sit together. Okay, let me just go back. Okay, awesome. Hopefully they can get in that. Yeah, they should be able to. Yeah, plenty of space. Hey, Trent. No. Why don't you use the bathroom? There's something you could do. Go over here and like, hey, Lana. Lana, go over here right now. No. So why don't you... Okay, well, the pumpkin pie is done. I thought it wasn't, but it is. Okay, don't grab a plate. No. Hey, Yusuf, stop. So kick it up a notch. Stop it, Lana. Stop. Don't prepare anything. And go ahead and call the household to meal so that everyone will have a plate. Great. So now Ebony just improved her cooking skills to level 6. Cool. Lana should be able to learn that too, since she's going to be at home most of the time, because I don't think she's going to be the one traveling. But, you know, aww, family meal. Awesome. Great. Let's see if we can get all their faces. Can't really. Really? No? Not really. Okay. Well, yes, we can. There you go. Yay, family's eating all together. Wonderful. Awesome. Go clean this up. But yeah, since Lana's going to be at home most of the time, she should be, you know, the one learning how to cook and stuff. And should be the one cleaning, I guess. I don't know. All of them can clean, but, you know, still. They will clean up after themselves, which is good. Except Dad, who doesn't want to do anything. Well, he's just going to actually go downstairs and use the bathroom first. Buddy, it's not time to go to bed. Yeah, use the bathroom first. All right. And then Ebony's done. She's just going to clean that. And then she can go and sleep, and Lana can go and sleep. So she's done with that. And then Trent is just going to clean his plate up and then go to sleep. Let's make sure he does that. Yeah. Awesome. So I am just going to fast forward, I guess, and just wait for them to wake up because it doesn't take them too long. The parents should be the first ones waking up. Hey, it's our friend here. Never mind. He disappeared. Oh, no, he's still here. Oh, he's an elder. Was he always an elder? I don't know, but Billy Graves is here. I know there's not a room. I know. Bye, Billy. I hope he's always, like, here. I hope he doesn't, like, die or anything, because he's amazing, actually. He's, like, a really, really strong part of this Let's Play. If you guys have watched this Let's Play for a long time, you know that he's been always showing up. Billy. Our Billy. Okay, let me fast forward. Is that Bluebird is still down there? Yeah. Yeah, so I wish we could, like, take it, like, put it in a cage or something, or, like, sell it. You know, like, have it be our, like, our pet. Or sell it, because it's just gonna keep chirping and chirping all day long. Either one of those would be nice. But unfortunately, we can't. We can have, like, a pet, though. We might get one. I don't know. There's no space right now, but I think we're definitely gonna get one, I think. We could put it over here. Yeah, we have 4... I should be saving up. I know, I keep on spending, but I should be saving up before, you know, Ebony kicks the bucket. She needs to go to France. She really, really does. I think it's very important of her to go there. And also, new moon. Yeah, it's a new moon. Yusuf is Jeremy. Aw. Okay, so I think, who woke up? Ebony did. Okay, she wants to make a metal sculpture. We can do that. No, not yet. That's okay. Go ahead and make your bed and then go downstairs to use the bathroom, take a shower. They still have that, like, crappy toilet, the cheap one from, like, the first day. Yeah. Yeah, that's okay. Okay, Yusuf, make the bed and then go downstairs and do the same. Use the bathroom, take a shower. And let's see. Oh, we haven't, you know, worked with the bees. Okay, I forgot to do that. We'll do that today. Okay, let's see. Oh, Yeah, so we need to use the compositor again. 9 hours and 14 hours. Okay, we'll just put that in the little gardening system thing. This thing, what is it called? I don't know. But we're going to do it and put it in the compositor. And then, yeah. We will not turn on the music, which will be kind of fun, but we're not going to do that. Let's see, leftovers of what? Apple pancakes. I guess we can eat it right now. No, let's just go upstairs. And here's another one. Put that in there and use the compositor. Not open. Hey, stop it. Use the compositor upstairs and then work with the garden some more. And then Yusuf, let's put this book back. Yeah, you're not that hungry. I'll have them eat breakfast later. It's a little too early for them to eat it now since they ate not long ago. Okay, so Lana's already taking care of herself. And then once she's done with that, make the bed. Oh, she broke it. Not good. Change your outfit into everyday wear and then go downstairs and continue doing this. Trent, once you're done, you will, well, I'll figure it out. Oh, she's talking to the plants. Cool. All right, let's stop doing that. And let's, not dance. Let's repair this first. Be good before Trent needs to use it. Yeah. Is that bird still down there? What was that? Was it a bigger bird? Somewhere. I don't know. Okay, well, anyway, Lana just completed the painting for 430 simoleons. Isn't this the same exact one that she painted last time? In the last episode. Oh, finally, Yusuf Midlife Crisis is over. Yes, he completed 0 wishes. Oh, well. Not that great, but that's okay. I'm not really looking forward to completing any wishes with him. Because it's not a generations let's play. Okay, so Ebony has repaired the thing and she just completed an achievement. Awesome. She got the plumber skill challenge. She completed that one. What does it do? I'm kind of curious. Let's see. Handiness here. Okay, plumbers. Plumbers have repaired at least 10 plumbing objects. They are so good at repairs that plumbing objects repaired by them never break again. Wow, that's amazing. Can we just have, like, Lana, like, go to each object and, like, break it all? Or, like, Trent? Because they, both of them usually break a lot of stuff. But so does Yusuf. I don't know. Go ahead and make your bed, buddy. Use all-in-one bathroom. And then you will be able to change your outfit into every day. And then hopefully, really? Music? Really? We're going to turn that off right now. I'm sorry. Sorry. Talk about going green. That's cool. Nice topic. Eat some apple pancakes. You should too. Everyone just eat your apple pancakes. Ebony, go downstairs and eat some apple pancakes. And then here comes the sun. A little sunshine to bring out your day if you like those sorts of things. Cool. Nice. And then so will Ebony eat that. So okay, so they're all going to go downstairs and eat. After they're done doing stuff, I told you to go downstairs and eat. You did not listen. Yusuf, don't you dare sculpt something. Eat some apple pancakes. Come on, we're not buying the horseshoe thing. Nope. Go ahead and eat. Alright, so Lana is done with that. Let's see, what do you want? Buy something worth at least 500. Wow, we just earned, or Yusuf just earned, 2,404 simoleons from the book royalties. Great, so now we have 7,000 simoleons. We're almost there to be able to go to France. Okay, that is great. So, let's see. Lana, go upstairs and paint a large painting. You can eat. Ebony, clean up your plate. Good. The father and son is eating today, are eating. Trent, buddy. I mean, I don't understand why you put your plate there and sit there. That's not that logical. Stop it. Stop. Stop. Where's that other bird? I hear another bird, and I know it's not that. Oh, that blue bird spawned away. I mean, it, you know, spawned somewhere else, I guess. I hear another bird that's louder. Where is it? I want. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Befriend it. Befriend it. I think you need to watch it first. Whoa, that's crazy. It looks like an owl. Oops, okay, fine. Wow, that is an interesting bird. Perfect. Perfect. Beautiful. Wow. A spotted sixum. Nice. Or sixam, I don't know. Sixam, however you pronounce it. So cool. That's amazing. That's so big. Such a big bird. Okay, let's watch it. Okay, let's just step on it. Ebony, yeah, that's logical. Watch it. Nice. Befriend it. Oh my god, that's so cool. Oh, that's how you take it. It's rare and it's worth it's worth 1,051 simoleons. You know, I would love to keep it, but I think we need the money. I think we're getting money. This particular large bird is rare amongst other species in the suborder. Yeah, I know, it's super rare. Wow, let's go ahead and carry it for a second. Woo, let's take a picture with it. And then I think we're gonna have to sell it though. Yay! Ebony's not amused. Now she's not amused. Oh, perfect! Great, well now we have it in our memories. Sorry, bird. Let's go ahead and, can we put it back in our inventory? There you go. Play computer games. Okay, awesome. So, now unfortunately we're gonna have to sell it. But, goodbye, Spotted Sixim. Goodbye. Wow, she just turned her head and the game was paused. Ebony, what you doing? What are you doing? What? She's like, nope. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna sell it. Bye, bird. Oh, we needed the money. We needed the money, okay? Sometimes you just have to. We take a picture of it. Now it will be in our memories, so yay. But that was amazing. How spawns so well. Like, wow. Whew. Rare. That's amazing. And Lana just improved her painting skill to level 7, which means she could paint portraits. So, Yusuf is now sculpting something. You know what, Yusuf? Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. You're not gonna sculpt. At least not now. Oh! Oh my god, Trent is cleaning the toilet. What a good boy. But, I mean, okay. Where is the music coming from? Oh, upstairs. I'm like, where is the music coming from? I'm so confused. Okay, so you will be able to use the all-in-one bathroom. And that's it. You're not sculpting right now. When Ebony kicks the bucket, you might be able to. You might. Okay, Trent, you really need to move away from the toilet. I know you love it so much. Clean this instead. Replace for 150, you know, replace it instead. Good. Because, I don't know. Need to be replacing, I guess. Go ahead and clean that. Buddy, go ahead and continue writing your book. Footprints in the Snow. Trent, it will be a good idea if you go upstairs and discover a potion. And, you write your book. Ebony will not read something. Could put it back. Oh, you're getting a little stir crazy. Or you are stir crazy. What's this? Sports Analyzation Nation. Put it away. Put it away. Oh, you already used the bathroom. Oops. Didn't mean to have you use that twice, but that's okay. Go windsurfing for a little while. And then you will go upstairs when she's done painting this, which would be kind of soon. Looks really nice, though. But I wanted you to go ahead. We'll just do that. Lock that wand in instead. But I wanted her to, Lana to paint a portrait of her mom, which would be good. Just gonna go windsurfing now. Woo! Let's take a picture. It's an exciting day, isn't it? Very exciting. Nice. Oops, don't mean to exit. Not what I wanna do. Okay. There you go, pretty good. Nice picture. Awesome. Go ahead. She'll be doing that for another half an hour. Let's go downstairs, go to Yusuf, probably. Improve sculpting skills. Not gonna happen right now, Yusuf. I'm so sorry, but it's not gonna happen. Hey, Billy Graves is here to visit us one more time. Nice red shoes. Are those new? Those are new, aren't they? Oh my god. Okay. Then after that, continue writing. And Lana, you will always stop painting for just a second. Go upstairs, use the own bathroom, and continue painting again because she needed to pee, so I'll have to do that. Might as well, you know, increase her hygiene as well. Awesome. So Ebony, I guess, is done with that. She can go home and then go upstairs and continue doing her thing. Let's sell these. Hey, the water taxi's here. Okay, so let us sell these for 100 simoleons each. Great. And I think that's it. We can see, I forgot the order of these things now. I think I forgot. Let's I don't know. Let's just smoke it and then. Yeah, I think it was like smoke the box, clean the box, feed the bees, and harvest the honey. I don't think we're going to smoke the box again, but I think we have to. I don't know. We don't really need to if next time we're going to be opening the box again. But I think it's, you know, we'll just do it anyway. It doesn't matter, really, because it doesn't get sung from smoking it. So I think that's it, though. I know you have to do it before, maybe after, when you guys said that before, but, you know, still, good. We'll just do both of them, just to be sure. Nice. Let's see what outfit she turns into. Oh, her everyday wear. Okay, good. Because last time, it was like, when she was younger, she would just turn into her old everyday wear, you know, so, yeah. It's good that she doesn't turn into anything else. Which would just be weird if she turns to her other one. Because they don't have that for elders. Or they do, but for different colors. Anyway. Okay, so Yusuf is almost done with this book, which is great. So we will be able to write the horror novel soon. Make a bladder flow potion. Sure. And he just improved his logic skill to level 5. And Trent can now tutor young children to help them improve their school performance. Awesome. Aww, she still got stung. Crazy. He's just having a bee attack. Oh well, I don't know. Oh well, it's just gonna happen this way. That's okay. So, woo, yeah, you discovered the mood enhancer potion. Good job. As right now, I was just about to, you know, close that off or not make you discover anymore, but you discovered something, which is good. Now you are allowed to use the bathroom and discover another potion. And Lana just completed this beautiful painting. Wow, Lana, impressive. Too bad it's only 328 simoleons, but that's okay. We're gonna sell it because we need the money. And let's go ahead and paint portrait of Ebony. And then we'll paint the portrait of everyone else, but you know, right now, Ebony. He's almost done. Trent is doing his thing. How are their hungers? You are a little bit getting, You are getting, let's pee for pause. Awesome. You know, Yusuf was getting a little bit, bored, but that's okay. Let's see. I had to change the size. Let's do maybe a medium painting or a large painting. I don't know. Really don't know. Can you go down? You can't go down. Okay, we can't go anywhere either. Whatever. I guess. Or we could just do a medium. Just her head. Maybe. Maybe. Yes. No. Maybe. So. I don't know. Okay, good enough. Great. Whoa! Did you see that? Like, the second floor was, like, disappeared. But, I mean, that was, of course, because of the portrait making. But, still. He wants to go to bed. You do too. No, not yet. We are going to have dinner. Of Gopi Cabanera, everyone. Right now. Eat some dinner. You too. Well, the kids will finish doing their stuff. He will hopefully finish, you know, doing that. And, I mean, she's going to be painting for a long time. So, okay. Eat some. Stew surprise will be fine. And you do too. You can eat that as well. And then the parents are going to clean and go to bed. Ebony, yeah, cleaning for herself, and then sleep, and yeah, I'm gonna end this episode here too. I hope you guys enjoyed. Trent, get down here and eat some pumpkin pie. Sure. Lana, get down here too, clean up after yourself. Whew. Okay. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. I will pick up with this episodes very soon because I'm recording a lot this weekend, which I'm recording on the 5th, so this will not be uploaded like close. It'll be like pre-recorded part, but it's kind of what I'm gonna have to do because of school now. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys so much, and game on. Bye.